Y'all, welcome back to the channel. We have brand new FLO. I feel like we was asking for new music and we knew it was coming because they told us it was coming, but the fact that it came this quick is insane. Let's just give a shout out to the consistency first. The consistent releases. And not only is this the next release, but this is about to be, in my opinion, one of their staples. Everything that they've put out has been good music, but they're staples that an artist has, right? Something that they will perform for the rest of their lives. And this song, I feel like it's about to go straight to the top of the charts because not only are they great, but it's featuring the legendary Missy Elliot. Now y'all know Missy Elliot loves a girl group. And if she reaches out and touches you, that's it. Y'all ready? Cause I am so ready. Y'all excuse me for how I act because I've been waiting for this song. Brand new FLO featuring Missy Elliott, Fly Girl. I just got the chill saying that, y'all. Let's get right into the reaction. Y'all, I can't breathe. It's just giving new girl groups. Y'all know that I hate pausing it, but y'all say y'all love when I pause it. Y'all, who, write down in the comments below. Okay, write down in the comments below and say second verse. Write down in the comments below and say second verse if you thought that the preview that we heard Renee sing was the second verse. Write it down in the comments below if you thought it was second verse. Renee looks so good. Oh my God, Renee started off the song. Renee started off losing you too, Renee. Y'all, okay, we doing this the whole reaction? We gonna do this the whole reaction? Write down in the comments if you thought that that was the bridge. Oh, she probably gonna do it. She probably gonna do it three times. She probably gonna do it after each verse and then the bridge again. Don't write in the comments yet for bridge. Y'all look good. What is happening? Georgia. Stella. Oh, this is completely different from what we thought. Y'all look good. The best video. Come on, Joe. I'm shook. Fly girl, get your nails done. Get a pedicure. Get your hair fixed. All my ladies gon' get an outfit and buy a new lace wig. Back up on the market, better put in you a bid. Come with Mr. Dope Party, you can find out where to see. Booty everywhere. I make all the dudes throw their money in the air. Me and all my girls, yeah, we looking pepper there. Ooh, stop the track, spec a pole, stop the stairs. Make it shake, all that cake, let it bake. Woo! See my body in the face, then I still look like Halle Berry in the face. Missy, the thing that gets me with Missy is, of course we knew Missy was gonna slide because it's Missy. The song is sampling Missy. I knew she was gonna slide, but I didn't know she was gonna slide like that. I almost wanna cry. I know y'all see it. I did not know Missy didn't mess around and gave y'all one of her best verses like in the last 10 years. And Missy, I know you're gonna watch this. You look good too, mama. I've been wanting to tell you that for a minute. You look good. Stop playing for real, for real. Ooh, Missy looks so damn good. This part is crazy. Dance y'all. Renee is cutting up. Georgia. Okay. I know I gotta pull it out. Here we go. 10 out of motherfucking 10. I'm a little sick. Wait. 10 out of motherfucking 10. Flo and Missy. What do I say? I don't even know what to say. 10 out of mother 10. First of all, let's give a shout out to the team. Okay, Flo, y'all back up for 1 second. Missy, you stand over there. Okay, team, I want y'all to come to the front. From the dancing, shout out to the choreographer. Y'all threw the TikTok dance in it. Y'all even shouted out TikTok during Renee's verse. The team, the writing team, production team, the choreography, the team. The people who are making the previews, the snippets that y'all have been leaking on, you know, how you put it out, like the rollout. Shout out to the team, because that song sounded completely different from what we all thought it was gonna sound like because of what y'all rolled out. That is what you call teasing, right? Y'all know us fans, we love to be teased. Like, we want it for real. But we love that tease building up to it, right? Right. Shout out to the team. The director, the video looked good. It gave 2K. That had to be the goal. Because it gave 2K in 2023. I saw a little bit of He Like That from Fifth Harmony. I saw it was basically like He Like That Fifth Harmony mixed with Destiny's Child jumping, right? Okay, team, back up. Missy, come forward. Missy. Everybody bow down, get on your damn knees. Missy, you look good, you sounded good. You didn't mess around and gave Flo your best verse in the last decade. I mean, Missy, we knew you were going to slide, but you really, like, you was happy to be there. You can tell she was happy to be there. She was happy to be a part of it. You can tell that she was happy. The sample, just everything. You can tell. Missy, shout out to you. Missy said new flow, and she said flow. I like that. Like, she gave y'all the sample. She gave y'all damn hook, which was a sample. She gave y'all an intro, her iconic intro. She gave y'all a shout out at the end. Flow, I like that. And she was in a video. Okay, Missy, no disrespect. Back up just a little bit, please. Back. No, you know what? Sit in this chair. We got a special chair for you, Missy. Flow, come forward. Stella, you in the middle. Renee to the left. Georgia to the right. Okay. Renee, you look good. Stella, you look good. Georgia, you look amazing. Stella, that blonde hair, I need to see it. Flo, I'm coming to y'all Soul Bloom Festival in Sacramento. I'm coming to y'all. Stella, I need that blonde hair. That's number one. And I know you hate when we say this, but we want the vibe. Stop playing with us. Georgia, the way you started off your verse, like, nobody knew that you was gonna switch it up like that and then jump right back into the cadence of the record. Like, you switched it up, brought it back, like, but it's Missy somewhere in this, so it's expected. Renee, you starting off that song the way that you did, you sounded and looked so good, and it's just like, who was expecting it? Like, y'all, let's not be fake about it, Flo Life. We knew it was gonna be good, but we did not know that it was gonna really kill like that. Shout out to the production, shout out to the writers, shout out to the people who vocally produced it. I know it definitely felt like Flo, so I know Flo was definitely there to add on to that. Cause it felt like, y'all, it didn't feel like somebody said, hey, sing this. It didn't feel like that. 10 out of my skin 10, I'm so proud of y'all. And y'all, this album, we're about to get a Flo album. And of course this song is gonna be on there. Y'all, write down in the comments below and let me know if y'all want some of the songs from the EP to be on the new album, or do y'all just want all new songs? Like, we know Fly Girl gonna be on there. Do y'all want Losing You to be on the album? Let's chat about it. I'ma chat it. If you want to become a part of the posse, make sure you write down in the comments below and let me know what else you want me to react on this channel. And always remember, on the other side of fear is greatness. Stop being scared and just do it. My name is Mike, and this is the Flo and Missy Elliott Show.